We're going to meet a portion of this group, and I believe most everybody's from Barnesville or that area. So can I have your name, grade, and school, please?
Linda Skinner, sophomore, Barnesville High School.
Thank you. Just want to walk right up.
Mike Kaler, sophomore, Barnesville High School.
Charlotte Shipley, junior, Barnesville High.
Tom Courtney, junior, Barnesville High.
Danny Smith, sophomore, Central.
Paul Taylor, junior, Big Green.
Andrew Wilson, sophomore, Winnersville.
Richard Brown, Big Red, senior.
Pat Wilson, Winnersville.
Esther Allen, Winnersville High.
Lynn Calder, junior, Barnesville.
Randy Satterfield, senior, Union Local.
Becky Smith, freshman, Barnesville High School.
Barry House, junior, Barnesville.
Bradford, sophomore, Barnesville High.
Sam Gray, sophomore, Barnesville High School.
Jill Schmidt, sophomore, Barnesville High School.
Bob Fraley, junior, Barnesville High School.
Tyler Hannon, junior, Barnesville High.
Jenny Hunford, junior, Barnesville.
Shirley Anderson, sophomore, Barnesville High School.
Randy Stevens, senior, Barnesville High School.
Vicki Hartley, junior, Barnesville High.
Jerry Jones, junior, Barnesville High School.
Hold it. When were Jay and the Techniques here? Anybody remember 2 weeks ago, was it? 2 weeks ago. Keep the ball rolling. Keep the ball rolling. What am I going to play? Oh, the Platters. How long has it been since we haven't heard from the Platters? It's been years, hasn't it? Who were the Platters? Platters, of course, I guess around 1955, dominated the music industry with hits. And just recently, starting to make a comeback. And this is two in a row for them. With This Ring was the first one. And now, Sweet, Sweet Lovin', the Platters.